Call it now.
Anything, and I'm just a very shallow, dull person.
I'm a band who single-handedly seem to be bringing back the generation gap into rock and roll. Say hello nicely, boys and girls, to King Ad-Rock, MCA and Mike D from the Beastie Boys. Now, guys, it seems your reputation has preceded you. First, we weren't going to let you in the country, and now that we have let you in here, we're having heart attacks every time you play. What is it about the band that drives people crazy and makes them pull their hair out? And...
Who is to know? I mean, you know, the records we make are records for our fans or whatever, for the kids, and they know what it's about.
My perfect man has the body of Bruce Springsteen, the face of John Bon Jovi, and the social conscience of Bon Geldof. What one perfect quality of yours is missing from mine, Mr. Perfect?
My lovely suits. I have very nice clothing. I got more suits than Barry White, and that's what's missing from you, Mr. Perfect. I'm talking about my suit!
Shows, you ever play at arm wrestling? I'm told that it's sweeping America, arm wrestling.
You know, actually,
we've got
it's
a machine
funny
here.
You should ask that, because I did used to wash dogs a long time ago, before the dog washing thing.
And yeah.
Which is Adam, which is Michael?
I'm Adam, he's Adam, and he's
Michael.
You're Michael. Now.
We actually brought you an apple, but looks like during the performance it was dismembered.
Thank you. That's the kind of thing Pee Wee Herman would bring me. So, Mr. Carry here. You want to do it? Do the announcement. Do the announcement.
Let's do the announcement, John.
Right there. We'll be right back with...
We'll be right back with Antoinette.
Look at how much fun he's having already. Oh, my God. He's having the most fun. Look at this. I've never seen him like this. He's so having so much fun.
Adam, why did you say Mike's name first?
No, it's alphabetical, like, you know, as authors.
Yes.
No, but he said
Michael
Mikey and Ad...
Mickey. I didn't say Mickey.
He said Mickey. That's why I meant. Why did you call him Mickey? His name's Mike.
Because I got it. Guys.
Hi.
Hey, there's
Eminem... just released a new album. His album cover is a tribute to your first album cover. I think he took some heat for it because some people thought he was ripping you off. But
I mean, it's an obvious, to me, an homage, whatever, so we feel flattered.
You do?
Yeah. I mean, I haven't heard the record, but I'm assuming it's...
Well, he disses a lot of people.
Oh, well, then that's not so nice.
But he doesn't diss us.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Because it's yours. Listen. I went to school.
He did. I know that he went to school because I used to cut school, pick him up, and we'd all cut school together. But I did see him in school.
Did you have any idea that you guys are going to have this much chemistry? Did you know that you were going to be know each other for 40 years almost?
When you're, I think when you're a teenager, you're barely like weeks ahead of you. Is
you're not thinking tomorrow?
You can't even see that.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, could you have done it with anyone else, you think? Or
oh, definitely.
Have a podcast, you do it.
The camera's kind of facing that way. I just want to make sure that, you know, you get me over here. You got me?
I think we're good. I think we're good.
Sure looks to me...
Looks a little weird, right?
Like you're not even in it.
Yeah. Don't worry about it. He's framed it the way that he feels comfortable having it framed. And there's another camera over here anyway. So just stop it.
So, what's going on, guys?
Nothing.
Thanks for taking the time to do this interview. How you doing?
I'm doing good. I apologize for...
I want to say happy birthday to you. Today is Ad-Rock's birthday. Right? Happy birthday! Look how happy he is! Look how happy he is! Look at the baby! Look at the baby! Look how happy he is! Oh my
God! Part of the problem or the tension that exists in the band right now, we've got two Adams. We got one mic. I don't have Mixmaster Mike right here, you know, with me to balance things out, and it's a real problem.
Truth hurts. Truth hurts. Is that what you guys are saying?
Seems to hurt you a lot more than us.
And so it doesn't really hurt me much.
Still let me drop a verse that's terse and concise. I'm a nine chef on the slice and nice. With the proper slice, huh? Word is nice. Ooh. Please pass me the ring, you need to your ice. I'll let soda work and not berserk.
We're here to promote our new DVD. Awesome, I effin' shot that. Which chronicles the band at their concert at Madison Square Garden. And it's so cool.
Something smells neat.
Yo.
I actually showered today.
But you've never actually got to see yourself perform from such angles.
When someone's going to go out and buy the Beastie Boys album, what are they going to get on that album that they can't get anywhere else in any other record?
The Beastie Boys album includes the most fun on any album ever. And that's why we have Elvis's bus. No, you can look forward to a lot of good times on the Beastie Boys album. It's real fun, fun stuff.
Packed full of hits.
Kind of like new wave, like Euro disco.
Kind of like new wave, like Euro disco.
In good shape. So.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the internet.
Sometimes I just, on my way to the studio, just grab a bunch of stuff from a garbage can on the corner. But it's really in the presentation of the food and the items that you make, so...
Hey, Adam, if you were to break that watch...
If you touch my watch or look at it funny, I will break you down.
What's up, Mike D?
Ad Rock.
We're the Beastie Boys.
What's up?
We're taking over the MSG countdown.
We ranked our favorite dunks from this...
Stick around and find out.
The Beastie Boys countdown. Something yes. Happens next. So close. We ranked our favorite dunks from this past Knicks season.
All the high-flying,
death-defying,
traumatizing
dunks.
All right. Coming up next, Amari lays down the hammer.
And Linsanity rocks the garden.
Which Knicks dunk was so spectacular that we put it at the top of our list?
The number one moment when the Beastie Boys countdown of this season's greatest Knicks dunks returns.
Reading a list of the cameraman, one stuck out, Oliver Horovitz, your brother, right?
That is my little brother, yeah.
How did he do?
He's a good kid, you know, sometimes you have to scold him, you know, that's what you have to do, little brothers.
He got some joints, though. You're asking if how he did as a camera person, right?
Yeah.
He got some.
Well, he's
got a couple hits.
Smart kid, good-looking kid.
But you're saying,
not
Adam,
so clean.
Like,
and he's bigger than me.
Kind of not unlike DMX, sometimes you'd beat him.
Yeah.
To show him.
Which I used to do, but now that he's like a good foot taller than me, I don't. Anymore.
With Mike's book series, his erotic book series, he's going to do a lot of stuff online. I'll be providing the online content.
Yeah.
So I'll be the actor in the sex stories. And unfortunately, there's a lot of weird, kinky stuff, but I'll do it for my friend Mike.
Can I sit there?
I'd be delighted if you would sit there. Please. Can I get you? Here, let me give you your mic pack. Can I get you a snack? There you go.
No. I just wanted to see.
What do you think?
What did you think about the thing when it happened?
Adam, let me tell you something.
Weird, right?
You know what? Let me ask you a question.
Politics and stuff and jokes.
I'm just going to try to say a bunch of stuff to see if I get free stuff after this.
Okay.
That's right, why I'm wearing my Beats headphones.
And now you're about to get the Apple.
Telephone.
So let me ask you a question.
Tell me.
Did you really see my movie?
No. I don't like your movies.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
No, I mean you.
Yes, I know.
I'm being you. I'm you. You're me.
I don't want to.
All right. Let's do it.
I did see on the internets Vin Diesel, one of my favorite actors. If you haven't seen the movie XXX, I suggest you get high or drunk and watch it because it's funny as claimed on Jimmy Kimmel's show last week that he was a breakdancer for Beastie Boys. And he was not.
This is not true.
No, he
There's
vanilla
no
iced. He's straight vanilla iced. He said he was a breakdancer for the Beastie Boys. That's weird, you guys.
Well, look.
He said that we saw him on the street breakdancing. We're like, come on.
Did that ever happen with anyone? Did you ever see a breakdancer?
I've never seen anybody on the street I didn't know and said, come on. That never happened.
You gonna get this thing? Stop rocking this body 8 days a week. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so let me ask you this,
hey,
man.
Hey, I don't have Sirius Radio, so I...
What?
No, I don't have it. I don't have a radio.
You don't need a radio. You could get the app and put it on your phone.
I don't... Come on, apps? What am I, 12?
As you can see, the band has trouble maturing. I mean, physically, no, but mentally, well.
Yourself.